Hello everyone.
Here we have a Hyundai I30. If you want to remove this, you will have two screws. You need the screwdriver, cross screwdriver. You will have two screws, how I said. You will have one here. Let's remove them. You will have this plastic cover here. Under this you will have one screw here.
After that
you will have another screw here. Okay. One screw inside. One screw. Let's remove them. Okay. This one is very tight. Second one. After that you must remove this plastic cover. It came the other way. Now you will have clips all around the door. Start with one side. Release 2-3 clips. After that, put your fingers under and pull. Here on the top, with the plastic removal tool, pop up this trim. It has 1-2 clips, one metal and one plastic clip. The door panels is completely free. Pull up. Okay. Unplug the wires. And this is your door panel. It has 3, 6, 9, 10 clips. 2 yellow and the rest are blue. Okay. If you want to remove the door motor regulator, and I made a good job, you have screws. I'll show you the close look. Okay, you have for the window regulator 3 screws. For the, if you want to remove the stereos, the speakers, you must make holes, and after that you must make the same thing. Put, I don't know how it's called in English, this thing. If you want to remove the glass, you can see this piece came out. You have just screws. And this is it, how you remove the door panel from Hyundai.